Hello dear students, today I will be discussing the important topic that is bitwise operators for campus prep. This is a very easy topic. We waste our time for converting number, decimal number into the binary and then again converting binary number into the decimal. It is just a wastage of time. So instead of that, I will give you a simple trick that is how to solve it in a minute. Okay. So there are three bitwise operators which we are looking after: AND, OR, and XOR. Now we have to remember one numbering system. That is very easy numbering system. You start number with 1. Every time you multiply previous number with 2. So this 1 we have to multiply by 2, it becomes 2. Then 2 multiply by 2 is 4. 4 multiply by 2 is 8. Like this, this number will go on. And any number we have to make combination of this number. Any number which we want to use for the bitwise operator, we have to make a combination of this. Now consider A as 27. So 27 is nothing but 16 plus 8 plus 2 plus 1. Consider number B, B as 19, which is nothing but 16 plus 2 plus 1. Now we want to perform operation as C equal to A and B. We want to perform a bitwise operator. Now don't convert number into the bitwise. You consider the numbers which are common in A and B, which is nothing but 16 plus 2 plus 1. So value of A will be 19. Then consider D as D is equal to A or B. So consider the all the numbers which are present in A as well as B. Only single time. So that is nothing but 6 plus 8 plus 2 plus 1. We are not repeating twice. We are taking only one. So value of D will be 27. And E, we will be considering as A, X or B. We will consider the number which is present only into the one, not like here 16 is present in both, 8 is present only in A, 2 is present in both, and 1 is present in both. So we will consider only 8. Okay, now take one more example. Consider A as 25, B as 13, we want to calculate C, D and E. 25 and 13 is equivalent is 16 plus 8 plus 1 is 25. 13 is equivalent to 8 plus 4 plus 1. Now C is equal to A and B. We have to consider only common numbers. 8 is common and 1 is common. So 8 plus 1 is 9 in AND operation. In OR, D equal to A or B. So we have to consider the numbers which are present in both the numbers. Okay. So 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1. So which is nothing but 29. And E is equal to A, X or B. We have to consider the numbers which are present only into the one number. Like 8, 16 is present only into the E. So we consider 16. 8 is present in both. So we are not considering 8. 4 is considered only into the B. So we are considering 4. And 1 is present in both. So we are not considering 1. So it is 16 plus 4, 50. Isn't it really easy? So don't try to convert the number into the binary and then perform the operation and again convert binary to the number. This is very easy method. Thank you very much. Don't miss to subscribe my channel so that you will get further updates. Thank you very much.